We are all aware about the global retrieval system Google, which is used by millions of people all around the world every day. Besides web search, company Google offers multiple services and tools for various needs, ranging from data cloud storage to services such as YouTube, Gmail, Google Maps, and so on. However, in order to have access to these services, you will need a single account. There is a huge advantage in this, since by creating one account before the user is opened access to all Google services, you can use email, leave comments under videos on YouTube, scroll through the news portal, and launch advertising for your business in AdSense from one account. In order to create a single profile for all the above mentioned, Google requires to enter phone number upon registration in recent years. Some users are wondering if it is possible to create a single account without using their number, or if the number has already been used, how to create an additional account for personal purposes. We hasten to gladden you. User can still have several accounts, even if his phone is already banned to one of the accounts. How? So, first of all, it's worth to note that Google itself still allows to create several accounts for one phone number. What matters is not to be in a hurry and not to create accounts one by one. It's better to use different times. Also, there are several ways to register an account without using your number at all, in case you want to maintain confidentiality and not disclose your data on the internet. Since it's secret to no one that such services like Google know us better than our parents by gathering all the information about us. One of these ways is to create an account via incognito mode in the browser. How to do this? All is quite simple. Go to incognito mode on the main search page in the upper right corner, click on login, then click on create an account and select create for yourself. Invent a name, email, password, fill in all the required fields, and which is the most important, ignore the field with the number. If you do this for the first time, Google will skip registration and the number will not be required. But later, there might be difficulties. For example, the Google anti-fraud system will consider you a bot and will block you. The service may also request the number later under the pretense of suspicious activity, which is quite normal generally, since huge websites like Google confront a lot of people that log in the system every day, and most of them are bots or accounts for spam. Consequently, such companies are compelled to take certain actions in order to ensure that real users will be able to use their service in a safe way and without harming their data. So how, after all, is it guaranteed to create an account without fear of being banned and not to be limited to one account in general? You can use temporary numbers for SMS activations on the 5SIMnet website. It's a perfect solution if you need to create additional accounts on any of the internet platforms. In order to bypass registration on Google by temporary number, go to the 5SIMnet. The link is in the description. Go through a simple registration and top up your balance in a convenient way. The price of one number starts from 4 rubles. Select the necessary country. There are about 180 of them on 5SIM. You can use a number of any country. Under the list of countries are situated mobile operators. The cost of the number may depend on the operator. Below is available the list of services on which you can bypass registration. Find Google in this list and click on Buy. A number will be provided in the order window. Use it for registration. Wait until the code is displayed in the order window as well. Enter the code into the required field, completing the whole process. In this way, you can create a lot of accounts on any website you are interested in, on Messenger, or on a social network. In this video comes to an end. Like, subscribe to the channel so as not to miss new videos.